Developing this morning, a wreck in the capital city led to an officer-involved shooting. 16 WAPT's Candace Rad joins us live from JPD headquarters with details.
Yeah, that's right, Allie. Now, police say that a JPD officer shot a man twice in the side. Now, this all happened last night around 6 o'clock at the intersection of Mill Street and Monument Street. Now, police say the officer responded to a one-vehicle crash. The driver and officer somehow got into a physical altercation, and then the officer fired. Now, police believe the driver may have been drunk. The driver is listed in serious condition at the hospital, and the officer is okay and on paid administrative leave. And we also know that police say that they plan on releasing more information as this investigation continues. For now, live at JPD headquarters, Candace Redd, 16 WAPT News.